Guard at the Warren County Correctional Institution is accused of having sex with an inmate. The Warren County Grand Jury indicted Ari Combs of Trenton on a charge of sexual battery. Investigators say the incident happened in September. Officials have not released any additional information about the allegations. The Ohio Department of Rehabilitation and Corrections said that Combs has been placed on leave.